Okay, yeah, yeah.
Is it the tallest building?
It's the tallest twin tower in the world.
I personally never heard.
So today we are going to do a quiz about Malaysia.
Let's find out! こんにちは、全人類と友達になる男、僕がミスター・フジです。そして、
ザ・アロンです。
バートです。
ポールです。
今日のトピックは、
クイズ・ザ・マレージャ
ー。
So, today I prepared some questions about Malaysia to test how much you guys know about my country. At the same time, I can promote my country as well to everyone of you. So, do you guys know much about Malaysia?
Kuala Lumpur, that's all about it. That's about it.
Have you ever been there?
Never been there, no.
I've been there once with Paul, so...
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You so, went together? I'll go visit you.
Oh, sure, come, come.
It means I must be the one who wins. Sorry, guys. Okay.
So I'm going to give you guys the questions and some options for you guys to choose and choose the correct answer.Let me start with a question about the history of Malaysia. First question. Which country below has not occupied Malaysia? A. Japanese. B. British. C. French. D. Portuguese.
Mizu.3カ国はオキュパイしたってことだね。
1、2、3。
マジか。
わおわおわお。So the correct answer is C.
Oui.
So the France has not occupied Malaysia before.
Oh, nice, nice.
Where did you know that?
World history, bro.
Look, it's not fair because he's a history major.
Okay.
But I've done a bit of Asian history when I just came to Japan. And I know that Portugal, and Britain were kind of nasty. They invaded many countries, and also Japan was kind of nasty. Invaded many countries. But I've never heard of France hurting anybody in Asia.
Vietnam, Cambodia, French Indochina.
I personally never heard.
Yeah, so Robert, 1 point. Aaron, 1 point. Fuji, no point.
Fuji, no point, man.
So I just briefly explain that history in Malaysia. So we were first occupied by the Portuguese in pretty long ago, 1500 years ago. In Malaysia, you can see some of this kind of structure, which is heavily influenced by the.Like Portugal's, Dutch. Alright, so let's proceed to the next question. Do you guys know about Petronas Twin Tower?
Wait, can you say that again?
Do you guys know about Petronas Twin Tower?
I've never heard that name
before. Okay. Okay, then I'll just show you a picture first.
Yeah, I also want to.
Okay, yeah.
Is it the tallest building?
It's the tallest twin tower in the world.It's not the tallest building, but it's the tallest twin tower.
It's really, really specific.
Yeah, it's very, very specific. If it's double, then it's tallest. If it's not, then it's not. So the question is, who built the Petronas Twin Tower? A. Japan. B. Korea. C. UK. D. Germany. And E. China. There are two answers in these five options.
I have to choose two answers?
Yeah, two out of five.
When was it built?
Good question. Let me check. Completed in 1996.
That's pretty late. Damn it. It could be any of them. Petronas. Does Petronas mean anything?
Petronas is the name of the oil company in Malaysia. I'll give you guys another hint. It's the two contractors are from Asia.
Two countries are from Asia?
Yeah. Both of them are from Asia.
それ、ほぼ答えなんじゃん。
So, 1, 2, 3.
Whoa. I can't remember the
film. Japan and China.
China, Korea. Unfortunately, China is not in this.
Oh,
Japan and Korea?
Yeah.
Really?
Oh, what? I was not expecting.
So, the tower one is from a construction company in Japan called Hazama Corporation. Then the tower 2 is built by Samsung Construction.
Oh, really?
So each tower was made by different companies?
Yeah.
What? Phone company?
Samsung has a lot of...
Does everything.
They do everything. Yeah. 0 points for everyone.
Okay.
Okay, let me give you guys an easy one. What is the national dish of Malaysia? A. Nasi goreng. B. Bak kut teh. C. Okonomiyaki. D. Nasi lemak.
Can I see a photo of each of them?
Definitely.
Especially
yes.
The third one.
Third one, okonomiyaki.
I don't know.
1, 2, 3.
Wait.
Oh,
wow.
D.
You guys correct. Everyone got it correct.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. But you know what? I don't understand what's the difference between nasi lemak and nasi goreng.
Nasi goreng, well, if you try to translate, it's just fried rice.
Mm. Oh, I see.
But nasi lemak is like coconut, they cook it with coconut milk, wrap it with the pandan leaf, and it has very good fragrance.
Wait, what happens with the coconut milk?
They cook it with the rice.
They put coconut milk in the rice?
Yeah, it's very delicious. Most of us eat it as a breakfast.
Mm. But isn't coconut milk like sweet?
A little bit.
And like really fatty?
Yeah, that's why it's not very healthy, but everyone's like it.
I see. That's why everyone's like it.
You guys like fruit?
Fruit?
Tropical
fruit?
Fruits?
Sure,
fruit.
That.
I actually don't.
Okay, also there's this thing called King of Fruit in Malaysia. So I'm gonna ask you, what is the king of fruits in Malaysia? A. Banana. B. Durian. C. Mangosteen. D. Rambutan. So this is a rambutan.
What?
That looks like lychee.
Lychee, yeah. Lychee. It looks like it tastes like lychee too. 1, 2, 3.
Oh!
Everybody's different.
Durian. So the correct answer is? Durian.
Of course! I didn't even hear the other fruits before I wrote this one. Like, how can you compare any fruit with durian? But you don't like, this fruit is like this big, you know?
Okay.
Like, it's like a watermelon. And it's full of spikes, that's so metal. And it stinks like hell.
Taste smells it, bad, really.
It tastes amazing, they say.
Mm. Most of the Malaysian likes it, though.
Mm. I would love to try it, I never had the chance. Mm. But why, if it tastes so good, why does it smell so bad?
So, 3, 2, 1, sorry.
Guys, I never told you, but actually, I'm half Malaysian.
I'm gonna ask you guys about the mountains in Malaysia.
The mountains in Malaysia?
Which one of these is the tallest mountain in Malaysia? A. Mountain Tahan. B. Mountain Mulu. C. Mountain Fuji. D. Mountain Kinabalu. 1, 2, 3. Okay, you guys got it right. It's
okay.
Mountain Kinabalu.
Look, I'm an expert in Malaysia, not in Japan and Korea. So.
It's about 4,000 meters high. So which is taller than the Fuji Mountain. I think that's all for today. So
wait.
You got a winner.
Congratulations, Robert. Nice job.
Now you have to treat me to Malay cuisine.
Yeah. Maybe I can try to cook you one.
Oh!
はい、ということで今日はマレーシアクイズをやってもらいました。楽しかった。
負けたよ。
それでは次の動画でまたお会いしましょう。バイバイ。
バイバイ。
ボーナスクエスチョン。
あ、ボーナスクエスチョン。ボーナスクエスチョン。
ボーナスクエスチョン。
いや。
100ポイント。
100ポイント。
100ポイント。What is the national flower?
Flower?
Of Malaysia. A. Reflexia.
おポケモンのやつじゃん。
おお、そうそう。
It is inspired by this.
へ
え。B. ハイビスカス。C. クリサンテナム。
Okay.
1, 2, 3
ABC ルルルルル
じゃあ正解は B です。
おい100 points, hell yeah! Hell yeah!